Hello everyone. I hope that you are all doing good and I hope that all of your families are doing great. So, as you all know, my name is Weydan Rose. I'm a student of English at Harvard Yale University, Faculty of Humanities and Literature. So, the objective of this video is to help those students who got their baccalaureate this year and wanted to study English at Harvard Yale University, Marrakech. In the brief time, so many students who got their back asked me to help them have an idea about what is happening at Qadr Iyad and how is studying English at Qadr Iyad is going and what is the difference between Qadr Iyad University and Ibn Azhar University in Agadir. So I had the idea to videotape myself and give you an idea about the English studies there. So, because you know, this year I have finished my second year at Qadr Iyad University, and they have so many things to tell you about studying English in Marrakech. So let's get started. My friends, concerning the registration, it's always on September. You always have to check the university's website. You come, Faculty of Humanities and Literature. When you check the faculty's website, you are going to see that registration starts on September. Then you are going, of course, to bring your documents in which there is your baccalaureate and your your grades, your results. And there is a very important thing that I want you to know, is that you have to have more than 13, to get more than 13 in English in the examination of baccalaureate. That's very important because below 13 you are not accepted, then you have to go to somewhere else. I'm going in a few minutes to talk about the modules, I mean the subjects that that you are going to study once you start studying there. I'm going to give you an idea about the professors teaching at Qadr Iyad, and I'm going to give some time to grades, what is happening with grades, what is recompensation. I'm going to give you also an idea about the makeup exams and so many other things. So, for the modules, there are in the first semester, in the first year, there are 14 modules, 7 in the first semester and 7 in the second semester. The first that you are going to see in the first semester are reading comprehension and fluency, which means you are going to deal with text and its comprehension questions, and to prece, which means to summarize. Paragraph writing, we are going to learn how to write a paragraph. Grammar 1, we are going to study grammar. Spoken English, module number 4, speaking English, which you are going to study phonetics or presentations, it's spoken. And guided reading, which you are going to see short stories and poetry and those what we call poetic devices, les figures du style en français. And study skills, in which you are going to see so many different beautiful exercises, and long terminology, which is a French module, in which you are going to speak French and do presentations in French, see and discuss a lot in French. This is for semester one. For semester two, in the same year, your first year, inshallah, you are going to see reading comprehension at Pre-C 2. In semester one, you have seen reading comprehension at Pre-C 1. And in the second semester, reading comprehension at Pre-C 2, composition 1, in which you are going to learn how to write essays and paragraphs. And grammar 2, just the same. Grammar 1, grammar 2, oral communication, in which you are going to have debating, public speaking. Readings in culture, you are going to do readings in culture and discuss a lot about cultures and meats, mythology, etc. And business communication, which you are going maybe to learn how to write resumes, your resume and letters, it's always business. Then the same model, long terminology, just the one of French. But I want you to know one thing about this module in French, in the second year, it's no longer there. So it is deleted. You are not going to study anymore French. So in the second year, it's always 6 modules in the third semester, in the fourth one, in your semester 4, 6 modules again. Okay, Then, now I'm going to give you an idea about the professors teaching at Qadayiyah University. You know, professors teaching there are really great professors. They helped me a lot. From them, I have learned a lot. They are great professors. Come on, time. There are, in other words, they are, in other words, teachers who care. But if you had only care, of course. And they want you to know the way they teach English at university is there are some who deliver, who give you papers, give you handouts. So there is the course written in the handouts in those papers, and there are some who project in the video projector, and they project. Then you take notes. A very vital, important. واحد حاجة اللي مهمة مهمة بزاف هو فاش يدير شي مشكلة جامعي سميتو ديالو فاش يدير الدرس فاش يدير الكور هو انك خاصك تتعلم كيفاش تاخذ لي نوت. You take notes. Okay? That's a very important thing. Or maybe you record with your telephone. You record your telephone, then once you are in the house, then you can listen to it again and again. Till you have a deep understanding of what is happening in the classroom. Also, those professors, all they want is you to show them that you are interested. Show you to your professors that you are interested by coming on time, by showing respect and mutual understanding and love to your classmates, and by using your English, what you have learned. In your starting from the ninth grade to Trans Common Core, first back, second back, and so on. Use your English. Whenever you are in a classroom, what is very important is use your English, even if you don't know how. You just say it when you are stuck, when you are blocked, then you say the word in Arabic. That's what is very important. And also, learn how to ask for permission. Okay, let us give you a specific example. I want to go out because I have something or very important. Then there is no problem by saying, Professor, can I interrupt please? Then he says, what? Then you just ask that you are going to go to somewhere. That's very important because this is something I have seen with my eyes. I have my eyes, I have my ears, I observe things. I have seen so many students leaving the classroom without asking for the permission. Taking the permission from the professor, which is something that I detest. You ask, Professor, please, can I go out? Professor, please, I have to go. Can I please leave at half an hour to 12? It's something very important. And also, they are very helpful professors. They are kind. Whenever you have a problem, you go, then the problem is solved. Now, concerning the grades, the results. There is what we call a compensation. What is the compensation? Imagine with me, you got 15 in a subject, then in another subject you got 5. You take the 5 from 15, then you give it to the other 5, then it's 10-10, which means you succeeded, you passed the exam. And by the way, below 5, if you got 4, 3, 2, 0 or 1, you're not going to pass the module, you have to get 5. Above 5, then you have the ability to recompensate and succeed. That's what we mean by compensation. And the makeup exams, I want you to know one thing. Please keep this in mind. Whenever you have a makeup exam, all you have to do is learn from the experience. You took the first session examination, then you couldn't manage to get it, you didn't succeed in the other one, it's never too late to do the right. What is very important, I didn't do well in this examination, I have to learn from this examination, I have to ask my professor if there is the possibility, and of course there is the possibility to review my paper, then you are going to learn from it. يعني فاش يكون عندك شي راه باج ما مشيتيش راه ماشي نهايه العالم تمشي للاستاذ تقول له واش كاين البوسيبيليتي نشوف الورقه ديالي ديال الامتحان طيب يعطيك الورقه ديالك تشوف فين درتي الاغلاط تتعلم من داك الشيء تجي للراتراباج تجي مزيان راتراباج ماشي شي حاجه اللي خايبه راتراباج راه زوين you learn from the experience then you get it and I know so many friends انا كنعرف بزاف ديال الدراري صحابي تيجيبوا بعض في الراتراباج تيجي حتى 4 سميتو في الامتحان العادي ديال العاديه سيسيون نورمال تيمشي لغا 13 تيجي في 19 18 اوت اوف اكسبيرينس سمثين اي هاف سين ويز ماي ايز. اوكي كونسيرنينغ ذا جريدز يو ار اولويز جوينغ تو سي ذا ريزالتس ان ذا فاكولتيز ويب سايت. واحد السيستم بيدو سيستم في القضايا هي هو انك الا بغيتي تشوف النقاط ديالك تدخل للسيت ديال لافاك تدير النقاط النتائج امتحانات و تدير لابروجي ديالك لابروجي اللي كاين عندكم في لاكارت ديتيديون اللي تيار بوين تو ريسيف اند ديت اوف بيرث. فاش تدير النمر ديال لابروجي و ديت اوف بيرث عندك الكونت ديالك بواحد تشوف النقاط ديالك. That's it for the grades. Okay, and I want you to know one thing, a vital thing. And when I say vital, something which is extremely important. When I kill a waited crab, I'm a canage. There is no, it is raining this morning, so I'm not going to attend Kadaya. And by the way, not every student who carries a bag and enters the Faculty of Letters and Humanities deserves being called a student. ماشي اي واحد دخل مجتمع فطور راه كيستحق انا نقول ليه طالب. هذاك راه ماشي طالب. طالب هو فاش تكون الشتاء فاش تكون هادي راك في المحاضر تجي يشوف يور بروفيسور دي ار انتريستد باي اتندنس. اتندنس از اوبليغاتوري سمثينغ فيري فيري او فيري فيري 100 فيري امبورتنت. اتندنس الحضور مهم جدا. فاش تحضر فايتال بوينتس ار اولويز سيد فيربلي دي سي فيربل امبورتنت ثينجز فيربلي. Okay, the hodor and the participation. Because when you participate in class, you show me that you are addicted to English, you love English, you want to change. And you show me as a professor that you are very interested. And by the way, in the words of Barack Obama, change does not happen overnight. Just get rid of the idea. راه ما غاديش تجي من النهار الاول صافي دوزتي 15 يوم بان لك داك الشيء فوقي كوير نو واتس كوير سترينج شي حاجه غامضه تيبان لك داك الشيء ماشي نورمال صافي غادي تقول بلاتي صافي نخرج لا هاد لافاك ما راه كل شيء راه اي شعبه راه كتخرج راه اتس اول اب تو يو ات ديبيندز اون يور سيلف واش باغي راه يو ار جوين تو اوبزيرف تشينج ان تايم مع الوقت غادي يبان لك التغير ماشي الشهر الاول ماشي الثاني ماشي الثالث. عرفناهم الدراري جاو في الاول تيشوف تيقول لك لا هادشي راه صعيب. I know that there is a gap between back and university. كاين واحد البريدج كاين واحد القنطره كاين اختلاف كاين سميتو. But by reading short stories, by doing research, by asking those students just like me who already experienced studying English زعما هادوك اللي فاتهم دوزو داكشي بعامين ثلاث سنين والحمد لله that's what happened for me. My first year was not easy at all. I remember I cried. I whipped and whipped. And I have friends who saw me crying at Qadhaya University. I whipped my first year. I cried in a restaurant. I cried in a car. I went and came back. It's a long story. But what is very important is continuity and patience. If you are patient, you are going to make it, you are going to succeed. Keep in mind that your opportunities come to lose your weight, and also keep in mind that any achievement in life is obtained by hard work, by studying, by asking your professors. When you were in Bach, you had a teacher of English. When you are at university, there is no problem with doing flashback, asking your professor to help you. With your studies. That's something very important. I talked about participation, talked about attendance. These two are very important. Now, I want to respond to some questions that my friend asked. With the Benjo, by the way, she asked Ida, so when she talked about it, she talked about it. I advise you to join Qadhaya University in Marrakech for two things. تنصحكم تجيو لقضايا التلف على الانجليزية for two things. The first thing is Qadhaya University gives to its students good education. The second thing is that ما يتمكنش تخرج من قضايا حتى حاجة ما تبدلاتش فيك. هذه حاجة زعما ما كايناش، ما يمكنش تخرج في القضيه ضد حاجه ما مدتهاش، راه ما تيهمنيش النقاط اللي غادي تجيب ولا شي حاجه اللي غادي دير وين ما تخرجش في القضيه. يو ار جوينغ تو ريجستر ا لوت ان مايند ذات از جوينغ تو ستي ويز يو فور ييرز اند ييرز. هذا هي اليونيفرسيتي از ريلي بيوتيفول، ا بيوتيفول بليس تو ستدي انجلش. قاط when you sit, when you attend قضيات, you study, you sit there and think. Okay, so now I want to tell you something. I'm a student of English at Qadayar University. I study in Marrakesh, and next year, inshallah, I'm going to get my BA, my bachelor, my art bachelor. I want you to keep in mind that I will be there to help you. أنا راه كاين، غادي نكون في مراكش، اللي خاصته شي حاجة مرحبا، عندك شي مشكلة، عندك شي تمرين، ما عرفتيش شي حاجة، I'm going to show you the atmosphere, classrooms, we are going to study, لي زون كيفاش غادي تقراو، البلاصة فين غادي تقراو، فين كاين اليوتيوب، هادي هادي هادي، تتوقفوا على رجليكم، I will be there to help you because I know the feeling and I understand, it's understandable that you are a little nervous. Okay, so thank you very much for watching the video. If there are any questions, إلا حسيتو بلي راه كاين شي سؤال عندكم وما جاوبتش هادشي كاع اللي قلت ما جاوبتش عليك السؤال, you just leave it in a message and I'm going to do my best. And I will be very happy, I will be ecstatic, full of joy to respond to your questions. And to summarize all this, big wishes of success and I wish you all all success and the very best of luck in your studies and your life in general, and I will be there to help you. I will be in Marrakesh to help you. Good luck everyone, and thank you very much for watching the video. And if you feel, because this video is for students in Zagora, in Tenerife, in Boumaldat, in Qal'at Mkouna, in Aitourir, in Ait Issa Ibrahim, all students in Southeast who want to study English at Qadayat Rana Kain. I will be there to make your life easier. Thank you very much, everyone.